Today, welcome back to Totally Funny Jeff Fraser. Bye.